Bemidji senior defenseman Nick Leitner was selected in the second round of the USHL draft by the Des Moines Buccaneers on Tuesday. Leitner led the Lumberjacks defenseman with 13 goals and 28 assists for 41 points this past season.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.